David Schuler. David Schuler, born David James Schuler, August 1, 1982, is an American two-time Grammy Award-nominated, multi-platinum worldwide-selling record producer, songwriter, film composer, and filmmaker from Rochester, NY, currently residing between New York, NY, and Los Angeles. Schuler has earned notable success as a record producer, songwriter, mixing engineer, and remixer throughout the music business. He has produced records and written songs with artists such as P.N.K., John Legend, Daughtry, Backstreet Boys, The Saturdays, Scott Stapp, Ricki-Lee Coulter, Esmee Denters, Lauren Bennett, Teddy Geiger, Shy Carter, Aimee Proal, and others. Brand music. In addition to writing and producing for various recording artists, Schuler has also composed campaign music for over 50 national brands such as Amazon, Porsche, Yahoo, Budweiser, Dropbox, NFL, MLB, WWE, Nutrish, Mattel, Claire's, Hard Rock Cafe, Manic, Take 5, BB&T, and film career. The Sunstreak. In February 2006, Schuler joined pop/rock band The Sunstreak. The band then went on to make history by selling nearly 25,000 copies of its independent self-titled debut on the Vans Warped Tour that year, gaining placement on multiple Billboard charts throughout the summer. This was caught the attention of Billy Mann, who then signed the group to management under his company, Stealth Entertainment. The band would soon tour the East Coast with Daughtry and support numerous groups like We the Kings, Gym Class Heroes, Paramore, Kevin Rudolph, and Amberlin, and appear at festivals such as The Bamboozle. In the spring of 2009, the band self-released their second full-length album, also produced/recorded/mixed by Schuler, titled Once Upon a Lie. Originally containing 19 songs, the LP was then later released in a condensed 11-song version by Merovingian Music/EMI Records. This marked the band's debut on a major label. The music video for the leading single Until I Met You found its way to number 6 on the MTV Countdown, and press included articles in publications such as 17, Cosmo Girl, J-14, and other teen magazines/online outlets. The band has not made any announcements regarding new material or tour plans since 2010. The Bad Dreamers/Pretty in Pink. Schuler is known for his love of synthwave/retrowave music. In 2011, he released a free album under the band name Pretty in Pink, followed by two live performances in Los Angeles and New York. In 2017, Schuler announced his new project, The Bad Dreamers, followed by the release of two new songs. Songs About People, Including Myself was released on January 11, 2019 and includes 9 new tracks written, produced, and mixed by David Schuler. Grammy nominations. In 2012, Pink's album The Truth About Love was nominated for a Grammy in the category of Best Pop Album. Schuler was one of a shortlist of producers on the album, earning a nomination for his work. In 2013, John Legend's album Love in the Future was nominated for R&B Album of the Year. Schuler was nominated as he co-wrote the song for the first time with John Legend and Billy Mann, a track that was released with iTunes versions of the album.